Good morning, DCHS, and welcome to DCTV Now. I'm Jersey Crabtree.
And I'm Lillian Baker, and these are your morning announcements. DCHS character trait for February is caring. There are multiple nominations, four to be exact, for the same person today. So a huge shout out to Jennifer Clark as we take a moment to read the staff members highlight her praises.
The most successful teachers are those that care about their students, and I can't think of a more caring teacher than Ms. Jennifer Clark. In Ms. Clark's classroom, she has developed a learning environment that targets students' happiness, their well-being, and their lives beyond the school building. Through this trusting foundation, she is able to raise the bar for mastering individual learning goals and to motivate students to push through any barriers preventing them from succeeding.
Jennifer Clark cares so much about her students. So many of them have come to her to discuss issues at home because they know she truly cares. She has referred students to the counselors multiple times about issues, and also we have talked to students that were upset and or depressed and often found out that they see her as someone they can turn to and trust in the building. I feel blessed to work with someone who shows such compassion to her students and that they know they can count on.
Jennifer Clark is so caring to all. She learned that I love drinking coffee and brought me my favorite coffee creamer and snacks during a week when she knew I was struggling. Despite all of the things that she has going on, she takes care of those around her. These acts of kindness do not go unnoticed. I hope that she offers the same care to herself. We love you, Ms. Clark.
It is my honor to serve beside Ms. Clark. She truly gives freely her entire heart to her students every day. No matter what trials and tribulations that she is going through personally, her students and colleagues would never know because she selflessly gives her bright, shining smile to all who cross her path. We are so blessed that she is teaching, guiding, and mentoring our future healthcare professionals. She consistently models what it means to be an exemplary caregiver every day.
If you see Ms. Clark out and about today, please take a moment to thank her for being so caring.
If you need an attendance form or ADOP certificate to get your driver's license or learner's permit, please come to the office and sign the form on the counter. Do not wait until the day before or the day of to request the papers.
Congratulations to the following Lady Wolverine basketball players for being selected to All-Region team. All-Region First Team, Brooklyn Conrad and Allie Thompson. All-Region Second Team, Andy Norwood. And Adeline Gross was selected as an All-Region Honorable Mention. Congratulations, and we are proud of each of you.
Calling all writers, poets, and storytellers.
There are so many exciting writing contests happening right now at DCHS. Like Young Authors, Aurora Literary Magazine, Optimist Essay Competition, Georgia Poet Laureate's Prize, and more.
We've had several Wolverines chosen as winners and finalists in these competitions and publications in the past, and you could be next.
Please check out the English Department bulletin board between E-Hall and the library to find more information like deadlines, guidelines, and topics. As always, email Ms. Rogers with any questions or concerns.
Ride on, Wolverines!
FFA is doing a Valentine's fundraiser selling roses for $2. You can buy a rose and send it to a friend or a crush, and it will be delivered to them on Valentine's Day. If interested, please see Ms. Frank in room J105 to purchase. There are a limited number of roses, so order soon.
DCHS roars. Wolverines are respectful, on task, always safe, and responsible. Now to Maddie for the sports news. Good morning, DCHS. In sports news, today is both the girls and guys soccer team's first home game against Armurchie. The girls play at 5 and the boys play at 7. Make sure to be there and support. The girls varsity basketball team plays Coosa tomorrow at Armurchie at 7. The guys play Friday at 8:30, their opponent and location to be determined. Now back to Jersey for the lunch. Thanks, Maddie. Today for lunch we're having taco bites, burrito, refried beans, black beans, buttered corn, tomato, cheese, salsa, sour cream, and fresh fruit. Now for today's segment called Shenanigans with Brooklyn and Jersey.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna?
Hey guys, welcome to Shenanigans with Brooklyn and Jersey.
I'm Jersey.
And I'm Brooklyn.
And today in this episode, we're asking teachers funny questions.
We're here with Mr. Emmett today. What is the funniest thing you've ever done on a dare?
Had to lick my sister's big toe.
Chirst, have you ever pooped your pants past the age of 12?
Yes.
I'm here with Coach Millie. Have you ever farted in public and blamed it on someone else?
Oh, absolutely, my wife.
Today I'm here with Dr. Baylor.
Hello.
Have you ever peed in the pool?
No.
Are you lying?
Never lie.
Today I'm with Chris Breezy Brown. Here is our question. How many chickens do you think it would take to kill an elephant?
17,332.
Thank you.
Okay, today we're here with Coach Graham.
Hello.
Do you think leprechauns are real?
Yes, I work with Coach Hurst.
I'm here with Miss Stedman. Miss Stedman, have you ever dropped food and left it on the ground?
Left it on the ground?
Yes. Yeah. What's the longest you've left it there before picking it up and eating it?
3 days.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for next week.
Now to Brooklyn for the weather.
Good morning, DCHS. Welcome to your local weather forecast. It is 43 degrees right now and mostly cloudy. The high for today is 63 and the low is 41. Partly cloudy conditions are expected around 4 p.m. and there is a chance of rain tomorrow. Imagine that. Now back to Lillian for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Thanks, Brooklyn. Now for the Pledge of Allegiance. Stand, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the moment of silence.
Tune in tomorrow for your latest updates on DCHS sports and weather.
I'm Jersey.
I'm Lily.
I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm Maddie.
And this is DCTV Now.
Have a great day, Wolverines.